Namaskaram to all of you. I'm Tanvi Gupta Bajoria, and today I would like to tell you ki main daily diary mein kya likhti hu. What I do write in my diary. So this is my diary. It's gifted by one of my very best friends named Blue. He's PB alumna Prasad, and I'm writing my diary daily in this. So I'm making this video that we are traveling to a place called Nathua Khan. It's 2 hours from Nainital, and we are staying in a Dubai homestay. It's a beautiful place, and from here I wanted to make this video that what exactly I write in my diary. So first of all, I wanted to tell you that when I started writing diary writing, I had a lot of time to think that I would write a diary, but I never used to get that I would write in my diary. But now I write like my state of mind the entire day. मैं अपने thoughts को बहुत ज़्यादा observe कर पाती हूँ, and my moments of joyfulness, my moments of aggression, angst, irritation, itch, and I always wanted to improve. कि for example आज मेरे 10 moments of joyfulness थे और मुझे कुछ एक या दो बार गुस्सा आया. It lasted for 10 minutes, 5 minutes. I write it down in my diary and I see कौन सी बात है जिस पे मुझे गुस्सा आता है, and then I try to work on that. And apart from that, मैं इसमें लिखती हूँ कि whenever I travel, my experience of traveling, or just some random thoughts come when I'm, you know, in a deep thankfulness for my life. कि मैं इस life का बहुत ज़्यादा शुक्रिया करना चाहती हूँ कि, you know, ये life मुझे मिली है, and that's the best thing that has happened to me, and Isha is the best thing that has happened to me. I do my yoga every single day. तो उनके एक्सपीरियंसेस मैं अपनी डायरी में लिखती हूँ और जो फिर मैं लोगों से भी शेयर करती हूँ. बट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली मैं ये भी लिखती हूँ कि अगर मेरा किसी दिन माइंड सैड है और मेरा एक पैटर्न कैसा चल रहा है ओवर द मंथ्स, लाइक आई एम जॉयफुल इंटरनली, सो लाइक दैट्स अ वेरी गुड थिंग टू हैपन. और कभी ऐसा फेज आता है लाइक आफ्टर 6 months और सो कि 15-20 डेज, यू नो, आई एम इन लिटिल सैड मोड या मुझे गुस्सा ज़्यादा आता है, सो आई राइट इट डाउन व्हेन दैट फेज कम्स, व्हाई दैट कम्स, एंड कब मुझे किन बातों पे गुस्सा आता है, किन बातों पे मुझे इच सी मचती है, तो दैट वे. एंड मेरा ऑफिस कैसा चल रहा है, उसमें मेरी चीज़ें कैसी फ्लो हो रही हैं, दैट ऑल्सो आई राइट डाउन. लाइक एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग परफेक्टली फाइन. समवेयर आई फेस अ प्रॉब्लम्स, आई ऑल्सो राइट इट डाउन. एंड माई जॉयफुलनेस इज लाइक ओवरऑल, लाइक हाउ एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग, हाउ इज माई डे. आई रेट माई सेल्फ लाइक 10 out of 10, 9 out of 10. So the entire day I was joyful, but the 2 moments of sadness was there, 2 moments of angst was there, which lasted for like 5-10 minutes, and otherwise all is, you know, goody-goody types, and I'm happy and I'm doing the traveling. So all these things I write in my diary, and there's one section for expenses also which I do write, ki how much I'm you know, my expenditures are going, like, you know, keeping an account of things so that I should know where I'm spending. So all those things I do write in my diary, and it's beautiful. One should write a diary, and you should write about your day, about your moments, you know, when you were extremely joyful, or, you know, when you really felt the life within you, and when you were really angry on somebody and for what reason, like, you know, and how you're moving ahead in your life. You know, every step should be towards, you know, towards a realization about life, to be more joyful life and happy life. And how I'm traveling in my life, how is it going, how my experiences are going about life. So everything I just write it down, and it's going nice for me. And yeah, that's all I would like to say about diary writing. And if you want to ask me anything about anything, so I would love to answer you. And thank you very much for watching me.